A chilling report from an upper-class Nashville community tonight. Police say that a 36-year-old prominent Nashville label executive was found dead in his home. And while hesitant to give much information, they have said that this is the work of the infamous heartstring hackers, as a severed wedding ring finger was found displayed next to the victim. A statement from Detective Naomi Collins, acquired by the KMDL News, says she believes she is closing in on one of these violent vixens and will bring them to swift justice.
Pretty and savage, she off in her bag, I swear that she bad as can be. And all of them ballers, they throwing them dollars, but she's only fucking with me. She's so smooth, she's so classy, so rad, she's so sassy, so nasty, so fancy, yet trashy, yeah. So independent, she don't need shit from me, no, she don't need nothing at all. They ain't fucking with her when it come to money, man, she gon' out hustle them all. She's so fine, she's so sweet, she's all mine, she smokes weed, she goes long, I go deep on that drink, she's so street.
Lord, I need some help. The answer's stolen and I prayed my prayers. And I keep looking up, but ain't nobody there.
Boss of the bitches, I ain't gotta mention, she really be tricking them tricks. I know that she loyal, she ain't got shit for him, it's just like her hitting the lick. She's so brave, I'm amazed, her head game is insane. That sex game is the same, it's that flame, yeah. Sometimes she's sober and sometimes she's fucked up enough, but still you never know. Ain't out of her body if she's on that molly or if she done fuck with her nose. Yeah, she do what she want and it's still on the low. Ain't no one gotta know, yeah, she sticks to the code.
Late night, she's on a mission, she only dances with ghosts. Sits in the dark and listens to writings on the wall.